Good morning! Once again, this is me, Alex, of JT Rebuilder and Automotive Parts Trading. Okay, today is Thursday, October 25, 2023. So, for this morning, I'm going to show you now the unit that we're going to release for tomorrow. And this is what we call DA64W Alphard. Alright, so this unit will be bound to Bulacan. This will be going to Luzon for tomorrow. The shipment of this will be tomorrow at 11 p.m. in the evening. And then it will arrive on a Saturday at 8 p.m. at Pier 4 North Harbor, Manila. So, okay, this unit, this is what we call the A64W Alphard. This one is being requested by our client to have it like this. So, we're putting two fog lamps, mga choy, so that it will be look astig, no? Sa ating unit dito. So, okay. So, the color of this is requested also by our client. So, this is grayish blue patterned by Toyota Vios, no? So, this one, all our glass are tinted. This is medium black, mga choy. We're using medium black so that you can see day or night. So, dito po tayo sa kabila, mga choy. So, ito po yung rim na to. Ibulit mo dito. So, this type of rim being chosen by our client, mga choy. Siya pong pumili sa ganyan po. By the way, we send them lots of choices of rims and then pinapili namin siya. Out of those choices, ito po yung napili niya na rim po. So, ito po yung ano, sa gilid ng ating unit, sa DA64W po natin. So, this one is low roof. Low roof po ito. And then, we intentionally put a rain visor, mga choy, because this one is very helpful, no? Especially when it rains. If you're not going to turn your aircon, mga choy, you just lower down a little bit of your window so that the air can get inside. And then, alright, so back-to-back, the other side, we also install the same as this. Now, let's take a look at the interior part of this unit. So, buhay ra ka, adto ko pikas. So, this is the interior of our unit, mga choy. This one is the receipt and also the bill of lading, no? Lading for shipment going to Manila. Tugo po siya. Sa tugo po siya. Alright, so may dashcam po tayo dito so that you can see what is there behind you when you do the backing. And also, you can see what is there in front of you. And if you're going to put a card here, memory card, pwede po siya so that it will record, no, your everyday travel po. So, sa ating dashcam. Okay, so we installed also this one, touchscreen stereo sa ating unit po. This is fully touchscreen, no? Mag-volume po kayo. Just tap the volume sign, and then if you're going to turn it off, just put just like that. So, mag-off na po siya. Oh, ilong press mo lang yan. So, this one is air condition, and then this is the shifting paddle of our unit for this type of unit, the DA64W. Okay, and then this one also is the room temperature control panel po para sa air condition po natin. Okay. So, this is 4x2 vehicle, mga choy. And then, napakaganda po sa 4x2 is magaan lang po siya patakbuhin. Unlike sa 4x4 na medyo, mabigat ba? So, ito po yung yung upuan natin. So, ito po yung upuan natin na makikita nyo, mga choy. This one is requested by our client not to have it like this one, the color of this. And then, dito po sa, sa kabila, dito sa itaas po, ito po yung, fan po, na galing po sa Manila po ito, sila po nag-ship, nagpadala po dito sa atin, at tayo na po nagkabit dito. So, let's try to turn it on. O, yan. Umiikot na po sila. Okay? So, kahit saan direction, pwede po ito. O, yan. O, ganyan. O, kita nyo yun. Oy. Ayaw niya. Kailangan pang ano, pigpitan. Oh, di ba? Oh. 'Yun po ang concept nito. So, kung gusto mo din sa kabila, pwede rin sa dito sa likuran. So, 'yan po ang concept ng unit natin dito. And then power ano po siya? Power sliding po ito dito sa kabila. Power sliding na po 'to. Oh, 'yan. Nagbubukas na po siya, sisira, sasara. So, 'yan. Okay. So, intentionally po, yung may-ari sa unit ito, he-requested po na lagyan po ng third row yung likuran po natin. Kaya po, may third row po ito na makikita nyo sa likuran. Okay? May third row po. Kapag maramihan po tayo ng tao ng karga, makarelax po siya dito. Kaya, mas maganda kapag may fan po, kasi para maano, maipasa yung cold air sa front dito sa likuran. So, yan po. And then, ito po yung ano, yung upuan natin, is movable po to. Okay? Pwede po ganyan. Yan, yan po. Ma-move-move po siya. Kapag may sasakay po sa likuran, kailangan po ganyanin mo. Tapos, hilain sa baba. O, pwede na po siyang sumakay dito, papunta dyan sa likuran. Okay? Kung maramihan ka namang karga, pwede rin ito, ganito, itupi mo lang siya ng ganyan, saka ibalik. O, yan. O, balik na po. Yan. So, yan po ang concept ng ating BA64W. Dito naman tayo sa likuran. Okay. Ito naman po yung ano, this is the back portion of our unit, the BA64W with Suzuki emblem po. So, yan. So, dito po. Ito po yung likuran natin. This is the back seat or the third seat of our unit po. Kung may karga po kayo ng ano, na mga baggage po, pwede po natin yan itipi. Okay? Nasaan na yun? Yan. Okay, pwede po ikarga dito. O kaya, ganito lang. O, yan. Yan po ang pagka-karga po ng ano. Kung pag marami po kayong bagahe, pwede po ilagay dyan. Ito hindi po ito maano ha, matatanggal kasi ito po yung ano, parang stand niya po. So ganun lang, balik, ganyan. Okay, so yun po ang concept ng ating unit dito. Okay, if you want to order po the same unit na ganito, you can choose your own color by the way. So if you want to order sa unit na same na ganito mga choy, pwede po kayo tumawag sa numero na 0942-361-6166 o kaya magsadya po sa ating Facebook page JT Rebuilder and Automotive Parts Trading o kaya sa akin po pwede po ka tayo mag-usap through Facebook, just search me sa Facebook po, Alex D. Mayormente. So therefore, if you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe so that you always be updated with our latest uploads sa ating YouTube channel po. So magandang araw po sa lahat sa mga nanonood. At see you next video. Mabuhay!